I think they're a well-coached team. They definitely are putting some pressure on us in transition and pinching us in some double teams. Really requires us to play well as a team and to move the ball freely, and we did not do that well tonight at all.
We definitely have to learn to compete for 60 minutes because we have spurts of good play, but then, I mean, we get really lackadaisical on some stuff, so we just have to learn to compete for 60 minutes, and that's always been a struggle for us.
We tried to make some adjustments in the second half to put more pressure on their go-to kid, and, you know, we came up shy today. We lacked the ability to compete as a team, and fundamentals, we're having fundamental breakdowns and really not attacking the cage hard out of our offensive sets, which is holding us back from getting on the scoreboard and surging as a unit.
We just like work well off of each other, so I'm able to cut, and I guess that seems to be my strength this year, is cutting off ball and getting open like that.
Or a couple back-to-back losses. I think, you know, we always look as to ways to improve, and right now, we just need leadership. We need our leadership to step up and make the decision to compete and win. I thought Shannon Burns did an awesome job of doing that today. And we need the entire unit to match our intensity from start to finish.
Mentally, we just have to go in thinking that we're better than them and that we can compete with them. And we just have to remember that it's a simple game, catch and throw the ball.